sixth sum, x minus 1 the whole square divided by x cube plus x solution. X minus 1 the whole square divided by x cube plus x. X cube plus x. What are we going to do? X minus 1 the whole square divided by, I can take x outside to become x square plus 1. After taking x outside, become x into x square plus 1. So still we can improve. How we can do, make a factorize? Nothing but a divided by x. A divided by x plus bx plus c divided by x square plus 1. Keep this equation 1. See, x into x square plus 1. A divided by x, this x square plus 1 can't able to factorize. So bx plus c divided by x square plus 1. So what the next step will be? See, x minus 1 the whole square divided by x into x square plus 1 is equal to, you like this one no need. So cross multiply, a into x square plus 1 plus bx plus c, bx plus c into x divided by x into x square plus 1. Both we can make a cancellation. Next one we can move, x minus 1 the whole square divided by 1. So no need division. So here is this, x minus 1 the whole square is equal to a into x square plus 1 plus bx plus c into x. Keep it as equation 2. Keep it as equation 2. After making this, we need to put the values. See, the only value I can apply is put, I can put x is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 0 in equation 2. We are going to put x is equal to 0. 0 minus 1 is minus 1. Minus 1 the whole square is plus 1 is equal to 0 plus 1. What is 0? 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 into a is a. Here put 0. 0 can be 0. So totally answer becomes 1 is equal to a. Next, I can't apply any other value here. See, if I'm going to put minus 1. Minus 1 the whole square becomes plus 1. Plus 1 plus 1 is 2. Minus 1. I can't able to make a, b and c as 0. So the better way is equating the coefficient. What is the coefficient here? Highest coefficient x cube. So equate the coefficient of x square. Equating coefficient of x square. Equating coefficient of x square in equation 2. Equate the coefficient of x square in equation 2. Coefficient of x square. This will be coefficient of x square. This will be 1. How am I telling 1? Because what is the formula? X minus 1 the whole square. X minus 1 the whole square formula is nothing but x square minus, no, x square minus 2x plus 1. X square minus 2x plus 1. If x square minus 2x plus 1, x minus 1 the whole square is nothing but x square minus 2x plus 1. What is the coefficient of x square? It's 1. So I put 1 here itself. See, what is the coefficient of x square? Is nothing but a. That is any the coefficient? Yes. X into x is x square. The coefficient of x square is nothing but b. What is the answer? A answer 1. 1 is equal to 1 plus b. Since 1 and 1 cancel, b is equal to 0. I have got the value of b. B is equal to 0. So since we have found the answer b equal to 0, we need to check that is any other options we can find, any other values. I have found a, I have found b. Now you want to find c alone. What values I can apply? I can apply 1 and make it b and c as 0. I equate a coefficient of x square, I found b. There is no other way to find the value of c. So I am myself assuming the value. Put x is equal to minus 1. Put x is equal to 1, minus 1. Why? I put x is equal to 1. In equation 2. Sir, we can apply minus 1. No problem. You can apply any values except 0. Because I apply 0, no. Except 0, I can apply 1, minus 1, 2, minus 2, 3, minus 3. You can apply any values at present to find the value of c. So I apply x is equal to 1 in equation 2. Apply x is equal to 1. 1 minus 1, 0 is equal to, next, apply x is equal to 1, 1 the whole square 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2a, next, plus, apply the value of x is equal to 1, b into 1 is b, plus, c still is not found. What is the value of x? It's nothing but 1, see, b into 1 is b, b plus c, value of x is 1, 0 is equal to, what is the value of a? A value is nothing but 1 plus, what is the value of b? B value is 0, 0 plus c, because 1 into b is b, 0 plus c. So 2 into 1 is 2, come this side becomes minus 2, c value is nothing but minus 2. So now we have found the value of a, b and c. Now apply the value of a, b, c in 1. Apply here 1, x minus 1 the whole square divided by x cube plus x is equal to, apply a value, what is a value? 1 by x plus b value 0, 0 to x is 0. So I need to apply c value alone. What is c value? Minus 2. So apply this plus, because minus 2 divided by x square plus 1. This is our required answer for this sum.